drops into Get Upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route. I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops.
Crazy's often what gets you out of trouble. You're coming up to a rickety
old bridge. Cross it, aim for the cliff, and drive right off. Then pull your parachute and get in the boat we've left for you in the river. That's your way out. Come to think of it, a Kerr's boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff. As soon as you're airborne, ditch your bikes and start gliding. That's easy, right? Coming from a guy who walks with a cane.
Uh-huh.